everyone. I'm Nishtha Agarwal, currently pursuing BTech in Electronics Communication and Engineering at KIT Group of Institutions. I'm a hardworking and a sincere person with a friendly attitude. I have completed my schooling from St. Conrad's Intercollege, Agra, and have been an academic and a cultural scholar in the fields of science, poetry, debates, and singing. With an aggregate of 84%, I have interest in technical as well as non-technical fields. I'm a keen public speaker and keep participating in various quizzes. Also, I created a sewage robot which was given a cash prize of Rs 12,000 and was selected by AKTU for its innovation gallery. I have been an intern at Yantrabyte Delhi as a data analyst and submitted my project in data analysis using Python with a marks of 85%. Currently, I'm an intern at HIT Solution as a front-end as well as a back-end web developer. Some of my programming skills are Python, machine learning, basics of data science, Git, JavaScript, and various front-end level languages. Also, some of my noticeable projects are Jarvis Spy Assistant, fake news detection using machine learning, and data analysis using Plotly and Matplotlib. My technical skills are, I have a sound knowledge of machine learning and data science, and also I keep participating in various hackathons. I'm a 5-star programmer at HackerRank in problem solving. My non-technical skills and hobbies are, I like singing, reading, writing poetries and course. My short-term goal is to be an IT professional, and also I believe that in every impossible, there exists I am possible. Thank you.
This is Sanya Bajaj. Currently, I am pursuing BTech in Electrical and Electronics Engineering from KIT Group of Institution. This program helps me to develop the basic understanding towards the circuitry and machinery. I am an ambitious, smart working person who believes that every challenge is an opportunity to grow in a better way. With a good academic aggregate of 83%, I have sound technical knowledge on fuzzy logic and power system. Currently, I am doing internship in IBM on front-end web development. I am also certified in HTML5, Excel, Python from Coursera. I have written 2 papers that were published in International Virtual Conference 2020. I had also designed and work on the acrylic bending machine. Apart from the curriculum, I'm also engaged in many other activities like our technical fest, InnoTech, fresh course, art competitions, and many more. I was drawn to this line as they were with my interest, like management. Apart from the resume tells about me, I'm passionate towards singing, dancing, and managing the things in a better way. I envision myself with a company lending me ample of opportunities to explore and learn more. Thank you.
Hey. Hello, everyone. My name is Apoorv Gupta, and I am currently pursuing my Masters from KIT Group of Institutions with a degree in MBA. I have done my graduation from Lucknow University with Political Science and Economics as my major. To talk about my job experience, I have worked for 3 years as a founder and the CEO of my company, where a bunch of writers came together and worked to give their write-ups to the clients respectively and efficiently. My biggest achievement in my work was to work with Google Voice Search. And I have also worked with Zomato as a customer service executive for 6 months. To talk about my hobbies, I love to play chess. I love to read new stories. And now, if we talk about my current responsibilities, I'm the joint secretary of my marketing club in the college. I'm also the student internship coordinator. And I hope those roles and give me more leadership qualities and management skills. My strengths are my ability to analyze multiple outcomes and find out the best one and which gives the best output in the end. My area of improvement is my habit of procrastination. I know I'm working towards it every day. So I thank you for your precious time, and that is all from my side. Thank you.